Saturday, 26 April 2014. This peroneal hernia, left and right, was done yesterday by Dr. Daniel. The left one is bigger, as you can see, and the dog has recovered very well. His appetite seems to be ravenous. This is the left peroneal hernia, stitch up, and the right one. The dog will be here for 1 week, as the owner doesn't have his own cages to confine him. So far he's eaten 3 cans of food, and definitely it's a good sign that he has responded very well to surgery. He's another old dog, 11 years old Maltese, and much loved by his owner. Now, other than that, there is nothing wrong with him, in the sense that he really recovers very well some 24 hours after hernia surgery. Such dogs, peroneal hernia occurs in male dogs unneutered, so it may be advisable to neuter him later. Papaya Vets, Saturday, 2-62014. p.m. The 24 hours after peroneal hernia repair, both sides.